Thank you for the question and for the interview. We can start by the first objective of the meeting is to meet together as Arab region and to discuss the resolutions that we are going to raise during the next meeting and to discuss the common issues that facing us actually toward moving forward. The meeting is a good chance actually for the experts to talk together regarding the details of the resolution that they have, to exchange ideas, to see what's going on in each country and the initiatives and coming from different countries in the region, because commonly we have the common language, common culture, etc. So it will help us actually the meeting to put together the resolutions that we are going to raise inshallah in the future. Same time the meeting got a good attention from the government here, from the minister, from the presidential, from the concerned people actually in Sudan. So it was a good meeting actually for us to host all our countries in Khartoum and same time to bring people in the government and in the private sector, in the operators, etc., in order to discuss things and put these things on the floor and discuss the details of it. Regarding this, we can say that according to what we mentioned about the common culture and common language that we have, the ICT now breaking the barriers among us. As the Arab League, we have many success stories in the ICTs, starting from ArabSat as a common project for Arab countries, which achieve a good objectives and goals actually have been achieved by it. Same time, as I mentioned, the challenges that we are facing and people traveling from here and there. For example, now in Sudan, we have millions of people living in Arab countries in Gulf, for example, similarly with similar countries. So it's a good to discuss the issues together and to use the ICT in order to achieve the sustainable development goal as in a regional level. Each country is working on the local level inside the countries. So it's good now to utilize the ICT because I think we have a very good infrastructure regarding the ICTs to support the other sectors moving forward towards the sustainable development goal using the ICTs, starting from the financial inclusion, moving towards the cybersecurity and how it solves us, going to child online protection, which are working on it, etc. So we believe that the ICT is an enabler in the country level, and it is a very good enabler in the regional level. Most of our countries are now connected using optical fiber cable, so the capacity is there. We need application, we need to build application to help the other sectors to utilize the ICT to achieve the sustainable development goal, inshallah.